Sounds good, Laura. And thank you for joining us tonight at 11. We'll have your news tomorrow at 6 again.